right, guys. So, my boyfriend actually just got this Furminator. He ordered it off of Amazon.com, and it's supposed to greatly reduce shedding. But I think my cat just sheds too much. It is supposed to reduce shedding up to 90%. You have a contraption which should push the fur off by itself, but I think her hair is so short. There are Furminators for short-haired cats and for long-haired cats or other dogs. It specifically says right here, Furminator short hair. And then it has this little code. It is a textured grip, which will make it easier for you to hold on to. I have seen some videos where cats did not like it or were super annoyed by it, and some videos where cats did like it. And my cat does get mildly annoyed by it, but she does not seem to hate it. She's annoyed because I'm bothering her with her food, but she actually kind of likes this. She's got the annoyed tail twitch happening right now. But it's like about the only time I can get her to keep still. But as you just saw, a few quick short brushes and the hair comes away. This is not harming their attached hair. This is all the undercoat, all the loose fur that's just hanging out and sticking around. You probably cannot tell, but even as I glide my finger across the pieces that are sticking out, static is or has accumulated and is being attracted towards my own skin. So there is that. Sorry if you can see my makeup on my arm. This was also static, that is, was also brought up in a couple other videos that I saw as well. As you can see, it does not easily come out as some reveal. Maybe it comes out easier in the long hair brushes, but not for my cat. One thing is that since we started brushing her with this, is that her coat feels so silky.
Are you stabbing into things?
Oh, you're purring. But you say you're over it. I have also discovered that the Furminator works really well on couches. Also, I don't have much of an example to show right now. Considering I already scraped down the couch, but my couch is a black velvet. So let's see if I can get some of this. So again, I already scraped down my couch, but it easily helped me pick up some of the stuff. So this is what I just got right this hot second, and this is what I got yesterday. This is what I got yesterday off of the couch and off of her. We total that with what I just pulled. So, the Furminator does work. I have not tested any other brushes on my cat, nor have I ever tested another brush in my life, because this is the first time I've... What are you doing? That's not a scratching post. Also, you can't climb that. She's trying to climb the door panels. It's totally cool. Just odd, and she looked at me with crazy eyes. It's okay. Anyway, but yeah, so this is kind of impressive. I also now have a great way of being able to get the fur off of the couch. That I am more impressed by. If my couch doesn't move, get annoyed, or get mad with me. It does bite back sometimes. You know, when you trip on it. But yeah, that is my little review about Amazon's Verminator. See you next time.